need to send a message to those politicians trying to cut our school funds.
Senators, please don't let our schools suffer any more than they already have because of COVID-19.
With this pandemic, we have...
As a parent watching my daughter...
We're hurting our future.
Just the amount of time and resources it would take to get the school to look like anything remotely safe is mind-boggling.
Taking away any kind of funds at the national level or the state level has a devastating effect on our most vulnerable communities.
If we lost teachers, it would mean that my students would lose people that they love and that are role models in their lives.
Behind every number is a life, is a future, is a child.
A loss of a great resource and a great support system that they desperately, desperately need.
Don't limit them. Make their dreams come true.
Provide the ample and necessary funds to avoid layoffs.
It will affect me as a single mother. I do not want my position at risk.
I'm urging lawmakers to come together.
Help our state and local governments by providing them the necessary stimulus money.
Senator Toomey, support funding for Pennsylvania schools so our kids can go back to class in the fall safely. Support the HEROES Act. Don't forfeit the future for my children.